Hi everyone, today we're gonna make a nether portal. So first you get the obsidian, make it 4 blocks wide on the bottom, add 4 more blocks on each side, then make a roof. And it should look like that. Then you get flint and steel or fire charge to light it up. And just tap it on one of the bottom 2 obsidian pieces. And then you can enter the Nether.